Commander Hill, AIM's been spreading their lies about the Resistance for way too long. It has to stop. It's time we replace their poisonous lies with the truth.
But their satellite array is vast. As long as that network is in place, they'll control the narrative.
Jarvis has identified several AIM satellite hubs that control their communications.
I see what you're thinking. If we can take one out, their network would collapse. At least for a few hours.
We'd be able to send messages to the entire Resistance.
Temporarily. So we'll have to make every word we broadcast count.
But we don't have any weapons strong enough to take out a satellite, so what's the play?
The satellite is connected to Earth by a massive space elevator. That's how we'll get up there.
First thing you'll have to do is acquire the launch code for this space elevator. That'll be risky.
It'll be worth it, Hill. The Resistance is still fragile. We need a way to organize our forces. Open lines of communications will be critical.
I assume you know where to find a set of codes?
Jarvis did some digging. A local AIM base commander has some, so we're gonna pay them a visit. All right, let's go get those launch codes. How are you doing, Kamala?
Good, fine. Okay, maybe a little.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Yeah.
those launch codes.
On my way.
I'm guessing the other one's the basement.
The one in the central area, yes.
Let's get his attention.
Resources nearby.
Got you a present!
Codes now. Not quite.
Commander.
The elevator is controlled by a multi-point authentication system powered by three junction boxes. Jarvis will need control of them to fake the authentication to get you inside.
Why can't it ever be easy?
Sir, AIM is now on full alert. You should expect heavy resistance at the transport center. One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
Now or never, Cap. Better get to that elevator before they shut the thing down entirely. Get access to the three junctions keeping the security system locked down so Jarvis can get inside. AIM's gonna try to kick him out, so you'll need to keep their forces at bay.
Ah!
junctions, the better. Keep at them. Ames got control of a junction. They're trying to lock out Jarvis.
On it.
How's Jarvis doing, Commander?
The ones and zeros he's spitting out seem promising, but we need to keep control of the junctions. Jarvis is gonna start now. You have to get aim off those junctions. The elevator have been disabled. You're clear to go, Cap.
All right, this is it.
One super long elevator ride coming up.
A warning, sir. This is going to be a rather rocky ride.
Everyone hold on!
Incredible.
No telling what kind of defenses this satellite has. We get in, set the place to self-destruct, and then get the hell out. Clear?
Crystal.
Detecting multiple enemies coming online now.
What's the plan?
Fight our way to the central hub and overload their power system.
Find the console to open the central hub's door.
Redundancies, don't they?
They do. You gotta take everything down or that satellite will stay up. Yeah. We're standing by, Cap. As soon as you take the satellite out, we'll send out a message as wide as possible.
Down you go.
Yes! Take that! integrity.
The communication array is beginning to fall apart. We're able to transmit to our outposts on the East Coast.
Jarvis, broadcast the message.
Certainly, sir.
This is Captain America. To anyone out there resisting the tyranny of AIM, to everyone who's scared or doesn't know where to turn, the Avengers are back, and we won't let you down again.